Hi, welcome back to Rebecca's Travels, or if you're watching my lifestyle channel, hi, welcome back to Rebecca's Lifestyle. Hi, how are you all doing? I hope everybody's as well as possible. If you haven't subscribed to my channel, please subscribe, and a big thumbs up and thank you for doing so. And I hope you all enjoyed the previous video, which was a video of the mother and child statue in Colville yesterday. Again, it looks really impressive. Now it's been repaired. So today I'm going to be doing Travel News Worldwide 10 Exciting Facts, August 2024 part 4. The weather today has been dry. It's been cloudy and sunny. The temperatures have not been really that warm, but have been okay, just say medium. So I'm going to jump right in with the first fantastic fact, which is number one. This is the rise of quiet travel trends. Visit Scotland reveals 8 quiet travel locations. Tranquility and mindfulness and closer to connection to nature. Has been rising and is the key for seeking a quiet escape. Dumfries and Galloway, County, Galloway Forest Dark Sky Park, offer ideal setting. Consider glamping at Loch Ken. Also, eco baves. Argyll and the islands, consider staying at Carrie Farm, nestled in Argyll's on Scotland's picturesque west coast. It also provides bird watching and fishing. Shetland, or the Shetland Islands, reinvented walking at the Rama Hall waterfall. And also the Shetland glamping. Orkney Islands, the Brock of Kerness, a testament of Orkney's rich archaeological legacy. Perthshire, forest bathing. Offers a bath, physical and mental wellness benefits. This activity involves immersing yourself in the natural environment for relaxation and rejuvenation. Visit Faskerley Ward, located with Tay Forest Park near Loch Dunmore. Agnes Sock in Nature at Melrose Basin, a reserve estuary of the River Skeith-esque. It's spanning 750 acres. This area is a tidal mindfulness provides vital feeding and roasting grounds for a wide range of bird species, a fantastic spot for also bird watching. Clackmannshire, embark on a wildlife walk. The Black Devon Wetlands Nature Reserve, Aberdeenshire, spend a peaceful day immersed in nature of Newborough Seal Beach, a hidden gem located in Aberdeenshire, town of Newburgh, one of Scotland's few locations where you can be guaranteed to spot seals. Wow. And number two, Eleanor of Acquaintance, 900th anniversary marked with a VR trail, special expedition and more. Queen of both France and England in the 12th century. So I hope that 900th anniversary of Eleanor the Acquaintance goes as well as possible, fingers crossed. And the number three, banyan group debut banyan tree in Japan with a grand opening of the banyan tree. Hixinia Kai Otto, renowned as the banyan tree spa. It has 52 luxurious guest rooms, two distinctive dining experiences. Wow, that sounds amazing, especially if you can afford it. It looks amazing. And number four, St. Regis, Maldives, Valamuli Resort welcomes Chef Danshan Mandeja of the Ministry of Crab. So good luck to the chef Danshan Mandasa. Excuse my pronunciation. And number five, less than 1 month until the UN Tourism Global Conference on Wine Tourism in Armenia. So good luck to the country Armenia and the UN Tourism Global Conference of wine tourism. So I hope it goes as well as possible, fingers crossed. And I hope tourists really enjoy the experience and obviously the locals. And number three, catch the last of the summer in Turkey's unmissable destination, basically special offer deals. So if you're looking to go to Turkey and you want to go, say, out of season, then the last of the summer's Turkey's unmissable destination deals, again, where it is, where it's at. And number seven, Royal Mansour Marrakesh, Morocco, has been named the winner of the number three Gin Art of Hospitality Award well done to Royal Mansour Marrakesh, Morocco, for winning the number 3 Gin Art Hospitality Award. Number 8, Vikings, takes a delivery on the newest Egypt ship, so it looks absolutely amazing on breakingtravelnews.com, and good luck to Egypt and Viking for the latest ship. Number 9, the first Rana by the Pavilions Hotel and Resorts partner with Parco di Roma. The first Roma by the Pavilions Hotel and Resorts partner with Parco di Roma Golf Club, and that's in Rome, Italy. So I hope that the partnership goes well for Italy and the first Roma by the Pavilions Hotel and Resorts and Parco di Roma Golf Club. And last but not least, world renowned skincare brand Origins partners with the Vanity Group. So I hope Origins and the Vanity Group, it goes as well as possible. And you can read more about these fabulous facts on breakingtravelnews.com. Tomorrow I'm going to be doing a video, Travel News UK, 5 exciting facts. So please keep watching, and bye for now. Thank you. Bye.